we get stuck in victimhood, I think it's valuable to like self-assess first, right? You want to, before you can fix it over there, and I don't like using the word fix, before you can assist over there, before you can elevate someone over there, you've got to know how to deal with you, right? You've got to know how to deal with the victimhood inside yourself. And we all have it. And victims get major payoffs. Otherwise, why would you keep doing it?